The midnight of August 14th, 1947, symbolized the rebirth of a nation after the slumber of centuries and a long struggle for self-determination. Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister, said with moving eloquence,
"Long years ago, we made a tryst with destiny, and now the time comes when we shall redeem our pledge. At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom."
15th August 1947, the day of independence. Everywhere is atmosphere of happiness and looks like Diwali, a day of great joy and pride for every Indian, and looks every Indian got relief from all kind of pain and sufferings. Like others, Sardar Ram Singh also left his pains and sufferings in Pakistan and shifted to Karnal city to start a new beginning. After surviving his full life to country, he had nothing except freedom.
मेरे पिताजी ने स्वतंत्रता संग्राम में सक्रिय भाग लिया था. उस समय पाकिस्तान के लाहौर जिला में ये रहते थे. वहाँ पर इनके शराब के ठेके थे. गांधी जी ने जैसे कहा कि स्वदेशी अपनाओ, अंग्रेजों को भगाओ, तो मेरे पिताजी ने गांधी जी के कहने पे सारे शराब के ठेके बंद कर दिए और पिकटिंग में हिस्सा लिया. इसके बाद बड़े बड़े जो नेता थे उनके साथ इनको भी कई बार जेल जाना पड़ा.
After making arrangement in shelter camp, he started selling vegetables for earnings. Those days were really though, as after so much of hard work, he could hardly make ends meet. Among all this hardship, one day a news arrived that brought in a lot of joy. He was going to be a father soon. The very thought of being a father loaded him mind with a lot of responsibility, and his very first thought was to build a house to give security to his family. Ram Singh would go around the city and would collect all the bricks and stones left abandoned and take them home. After a couple of months, when he felt that the bricks and stones are enough, he started building his dream home.
गरीबी इतनी थी, कुछ पैसा तो था नहीं. इस कारण जो है छतीर की जगह खजूर का वृक्ष काट के उसको लगाया गया, और कड़ियां और फट्टी डालकर ऊपर भूस डालकर एक कच्चा पक्का मकान, एक कमरे का छोटा सा मकान बनाया.
14th April 1948 was the day when Ram Singh became a proud father of a sweet little boy who was named Jodha Singh. Things were looking good when suddenly one day Ram Singh's wife passed away with a brief illness, and soon Ram Singh realized that what he was considering as the end of his sorrows was actually just the beginning. Ram Singh did not lose hope and continued to fight. He would carry Jodha on one shoulder and vegetables on his head. But a child as young as Jodha needed care, and soon he fell ill. Ram Singh took him to the best available doctors and left no stone unturned to get his son cured. Slowly and steadily, Jodha's condition improved, and by the time he was 5, he became hale and hearty. Now that Jodha was growing the next hurdle that came in Ram Singh's way was to get his son good education, but his monetary condition was not very good. So Ram Singh got Jodha enrolled into a government school, which is now a government girls' college in Karnal. But somewhere Ram Singh was not happy and wanted to do something to get his son the best education possible. Finally, with a heavy heart, Ram Singh decided to send Jodha away from him to the state Bal Bhavan Madhuban to complete his further studies.
हमारे पास 0 से 18 और उसके बाद 23 साल तक के बच्चे हमारे पास रहते हैं, जिनका हम पालन पोषण करते हैं। कोई भी बच्चा जो किसी भी परिस्थितियों में, जिसके माता पिता नहीं हैं या अनवांटेड बच्चा कह सकते हैं उसको, जो बिल्कुल न्यू बॉर्न बेबी भी हमारे पालना घरों के अंदर छोड़ दिया जाता है, हम उसकी शिक्षा पूरी तरीके से सिर्फ सरकारी स्कूलों में ही नहीं बल्कि इंग्लिश मीडियम जो स्कूल्स हैं वहाँ पे रह के उनकी शिक्षा कराते हैं। जब बच्चा प्लस टू की पढ़ाई कर लेता है तो उसके बाद हम आफ्टर केयर सिस्टम में उसको डाल देते हैं। आफ्टर केयर सिस्टम में वो अपनी ग्रेजुएशन पूरी करेगा, 21 साल का होने तक आफ्टर केयर सिस्टम काम करता है सरकार का। इसके अलावा भी अगर ऐसा महसूस होता है कि बच्चा पढ़ रहा है और उसकी पढ़ाई बीच में है तो बच्चा 23 साल तक की आयु तक भी हमारे आफ्टर केयर होम में रह सकता है।
सरकार से ये निवेदन किया कि मेरा एक ही लड़का है, इसकी माँ भी नहीं है और मैं इसे पढ़ाना चाहता हूँ पर मेरे पास कोई पैसा नहीं है। उनको कहा कि आप अपने बेटे को बाल भवन मधुबन में दाखिल करवा दें, सारा खर्चा जो है सरकार देगी।
His first encounter with something which changed his life forever. Jodha's liking for painting developed seeing his teachers paint. Before he could realize, his liking became his passion and he would spend all his free time painting. I will jump higher and higher. I will travel the longest route available. I am that colorful cloud which will color the world like a rainbow. Whenever Jodha would think about painting, all such thoughts would ponder in his mind.
वहाँ हमारे ड्राइंग के मास्टर थे श्री जगदीश लाल गेरा, जिनका अभी देहांत हो चुका है। जैसे मैंने 10वीं पास की, उन्होंने बोला बेटे मेरा आशीर्वाद है तू कम से कम जो है मेरे बराबर ड्राइंग टीचर तो जरूर बनेगा, इसलिए तू कोई भी कैरियर और ना देख, कहीं और कोई डिप्लोमा डिग्री करने की जरूरत नहीं, चंडीगढ़ चला जा और चंडीगढ़ में जाकर ड्राइंग टीचर का कोर्स अपना शुरू कर।
Jodha completed his 10th from the state after KR Madhuban Karnal. By then, his passion had become an obsession and he joined the art college in Chandigarh and completed a 4-year course in arts. On 7th July 1972, Jodha got his first job and was appointed by the government as an art teacher in the city of Pratapgarh in Haryana. Seeing his son independent, Ram Singh was a relieved man. All the exhaustion of Ram Singh's life has been dispelled. All the complaints of past has ended from Waheguru. With the help of a friend, he got Jodha married to a beautiful girl.
उनके एक दोस्त ने कहा कि ये एक इतना बड़ा कलाकार है, तो जो आप इनकी सर्विस ना भी होगी ना, तो कल को ये एक सड़क के ऊपर बैठ के दो बुरश लेके भी बैठ जाएंगे ना, तो ये रोटी कमा के आपकी लड़की को खिला सकते हैं। तो मैं इस बात पे मतलब खुश हो गई, मैं कहा चलो ठीक है। तो उस दिन से लेके आज तक इन्होंने मतलब काफी मेहनत करी है।
Soon, Ram Singh's house flourished and was filled with happiness. As time passed by, Jodha's painting skills improved immensely, but with that came a series of thoughts which distributed Jodha immensely. Is getting education the end of the road, or are there more options? Was painting just a passion to teach others, or was there anything more to it? All these thoughts bothered Jodha immensely, and to overcome that, he started spending more and more time with nature. The beautiful blue skies, hovering mountains, lush green meadows, the glittering rivers, all this visual memorized Jodha a lot, and he decided to start landscape painting. But Jodha wanted to be very strong-footed in whatever he did, so he first started gaining knowledge on world landscape paintings through the books.